I thought that we did really great. It was so good to finally be back with our entire team and actually getting to get out on the road and compete. That is something that we have been longing to do since last fall, and it felt great. I felt like we had really good team chemistry, which was really good, considering that we only had our full team due to some quarantine situations for, I think, two full practices before we headed out for the weekend. And despite that, I think we did really good. I think it was honestly amazing for our momentum heading into the season, you know, it being our first game. We all had those first game jitters, I think, a lot stronger than most times or most years when we play first game, because it's been forever since we've actually been able to get out and compete. And I think getting that win, especially over a top five ranked team, really helped us build momentum. And I think it has really gotten us excited in practice, especially, you know, we're just trying to build upon what we already have and get better each week. I think that is so crazy. I don't think that's something any of us were really aware of until after we dove into kind of the specifics after the game. I think that's amazing for our program. I just think it speaks to Coach Albert's ability to create a winning program. You know, we're still kind of a fresh program. He's a second year coach here, but I think we're off to a great start. We have a lot of great athletes, and we're doing great things on and off the court. And I think it gives us a little bit of that confidence, you know, kind of a little reward. We're able to see our work pay off, and I think that's huge. But as always, we have more work to do, and we're always able to get better. And I think we're just obviously trying to get higher in the ranks and really show people what we're actually made of, because we're pretty talented. I am really happy with the way that I played this weekend, but in all honesty, I wouldn't have been able to do as good without my teammates or coach Albers. It's a little different because I was playing in the middle, and that is not my primary position anymore. I did play the position as a freshman in college playing under Austin Albers, but since then I've been a right side, so it was kind of a little bit of an adjustment, but I enjoyed it. I do prefer the right side. That is my favorite position, but wherever I can make the biggest difference or wherever coach thinks he needs me, I'll be happy to fill in any place. I honestly couldn't believe it. I was kind of shocked, which sounds a little bad, but I was. It was a huge honor. I am so thankful again to Coach Albers, who has pretty much developed me into the player that I am today. And of course, my team, I couldn't do anything without them and their support. We're all looking to support each other, which I think is a huge part of our culture and just speaks to us as a team. But it was a huge honor, and I'm super thankful. It means a lot. I also wasn't aware of that. But yeah, it is a huge honor. I definitely will not be the last one to get it in our program. I'm pretty sure of that. But it is special. You know, we're hungry. We want to win. We're both very competitive teams, and honestly, it just makes it fun when you know that there's that competition there and everyone's giving you your best. It makes the game a lot more intense and enjoyable.